Christian Bauer, founded in 1880, has been designing and creating jewelry and wedding rings for over 125 years. The pretty town of Welzheim is about 50 kilometers east of Stuttgart, which is the regional capital of Baden-Württemberg in the south of Germany. Welzheim is a town of around 11,000 inhabitants. Welzheim is the location of a World Cultural Heritage Site, designated by UNESCO, known as the Limes, and has an old Roman East fortress that is around 2,000 years old. The principal outstanding features of Christian Bauer jewelry and wedding rings are the truly remarkable designs and the exacting standards employed in the very highest quality of manufacturing. This has given Christian Bauer an enviable worldwide reputation in the industry as the benchmark by which all other manufacturers are judged. All Christian Bauer jewelry is produced in its own factory in Welzheim. The production of gold, platinum and palladium alloy. Christian Bauer are experts in metallurgy, and the company makes all its own alloy, giving in total control in the quality of its raw materials. No of the pad blanks are used. The alloy are cast in bars by using special vacuum casting machines. Afterwards, these bars are rolled thinner with the help of a powerful electrical roller. When the bar gets its final dimension, the circular blanks are punched out with a hydraulic molding press of over 160 tons pressure. As a next step, the core is incised or caved with an extruding press and the material flows to the rand or border. This process increases the hardness that is required for the material, according to the Vickers Hardness Scale, HV. Then the core is separated from the created blank with the help of a piercing press. At this point, the order-related production begins. This means that each ordered ring is produced individually for each client. Now the blanks are assigned to the customer-related orders. The first production step is the stamping. On this occasion, the blank is pressed with an hydraulic press. Afterwards, the now flat blank is rolled, which means that the little blank with a hole can now be seen as a ring. All these preceded production steps are necessary to harden the metal, HV hardness. This is a vital element of production in order to achieve the extremely high quality for which Christian Bauer is renowned. Turning. In the first step, the ring is processed on the side surfaces. Grooves are cut according to the design. After that, the surplus material is taken away from outside and the inside. The ring is dressed to size. Here, different ring designs can be created by making different grooves with diamond-tip tools. As the machine turns, the change in design is made all around the ring. Here as well, a permanent quality control procedure is executed by continuous measuring and checking. Here the tool is moving when faceting the ring. This gives the possibility to change certain parts only of the ring surface. With the CNC machines, mainly standard rings are processed. After all these production steps, each ring has its surface finish, put on by hand inside, on the side and outside, using various grades of emery paper. This is another fundamental process that separates Christian Bauer from manufacturers of lesser quality rings. This production step is extremely important, because only here can the ring be absolutely assured of its proper surface, which is vital in producing a superlative finish. Even non-technically minded people are able not only to see, but really feel the difference. Diamonds. All diamonds are bought directly in Antwerp, and they are checked at Christian Bauer by two diamond experts. Each diamond is checked for clarity, cut, size and color. Diamonds which do not correspond to the quality criteria will be rejected. All diamonds are top Weselton of G color, round stones are SI and all others are VS. What is really important is the cut or make, because the setter is able to set diamonds with much more precision if the make is good. For this reason, all Christian Bauer diamonds are measured to the third decimal place. At Christian Bauer, all stones are set by hand, which requires great manual skills. The materials carefully pressed over the stone. The use of zoom binocular microscopes greatly increases the quality of the setting. This is especially evident in the setting of square-cornered stones, such as princess cut and baguette cut diamonds. Take time to compare a Christian Bauer ring with lesser quality manufacturers and observe the way square cut stones are set. You will see a huge difference. The Christian Bauer ring has its diamonds set perfectly with even depth, 90 degree corners and perfectly straight sides, often not the case in lower grade rings. Where Christian Bauer quality is totally dependable, other brands have a great variety in quality even with the identical model. All Christian Bauer employees are trained to extremely high standards in the manufacture of Christian Bauer rings. They are all highly motivated and have a great pride in producing a product of such distinctively high quality. This is manifested by the fact that more often than not, they stay with the company for many years, if not decades. After the setting follows the laser engraving. There are no limits for creativity, from personal handwriting in any language to different shapes and even drawings with private special meanings. All can be precisely engraved with these very sophisticated laser engraving machines. After the laser engraving follows the final finish. This can be a high polished as well as various types of matte finishes. All Christian Bauer rings are polished by hand. No machine polishing is ever employed. The rings are then thoroughly cleaned in an ultrasonic bath. At the end follows the final quality control check. Each ring is checked according to the extremely high Christian Bauer quality standards. Christian Bauer Jewelry is distributed internationally and will be found only at the world's leading jewelers.